Hello and welcome to part 18 of our Let's Play of Lollipop Chainsaw. We have a lot of medals and now I'm going to find out if I finally can get that next health upgrade that I have been oogling and ogling with my eyes. And there it is! Hooray! The next one is even more expensive. Well, let's get some homing shoes at the same time. Ooh. That's okay. That's okay. I wouldn't know how to, but... Hooray, more zombies. Anyway, where's the guy with the boombox? There's the guy with the boombox. And he's dead. That's oddly specific, but... Hooray! Ooh, there's a lot of medals I'm getting here. Come on! Last one! No, it isn't. And here I was thinking. Come on, dude. Just... die already. They evade more often, but it doesn't seem very effective for them. Doesn't save their asses, to be quite honest. Good riddance. Anyway. Nope. Nothing here. Of course. Well, let's do this, right? Is it something new again, or are they going to recycle something? I don't know. Let's find out. Something new. Move the gondola to climb the building. Press Y to destroy objects.
I hope those dudes below aren't looking at my pink butt.
If we fall, we're screwed.
We're just gonna have to keep going up.
Aww. One hit and it's... one hit. Really? God. What were they thinking?
Screwed.
We're just gonna have to keep going up.
Oh, I can't hit them? Okay.
Oh man.
What the fuck? It's because the rest of the game isn't hard enough. That's why they have to do this. Yeah, and those jokes aren't really improving the more you hear them. Ah, no, 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 no! Oh, Jesus. This isn't even funny. This is just frustrating and dumb. Getting pissed off right now.
Jeez, we have to make it to the top without running into anything.
I hope those dudes below aren't looking at my pink butt.
Yes, yes, pink butt. I know.
We're just gonna have to keep going up.
That was way too close. Oh, I can't shoot him. That's really ridiculous. Consistency is nice. Oh, I can't even cross here. That's also great. At least the soundtrack is alright.
Someone's manipulating us.
Someone's manipulating us. Oh, Suda, you're so meta. Kind of rhymes. Nope. Let's do this. An entire car. Okay. I can dig it. Nope. See, you can destroy jack shit in this sequence. I'm going to make this slow and very, very steady. Yeah. Careful, I mean. I should not, like, say that English isn't my first language, so. You have to excuse the occasional fuck up in terms of linguistics. Finally.
You win.
See, this is why I don't like those minigames, because those are pretty much the only points. This game gets ridiculously hard because it throws random shit at you. That was exhausting.
On the roof of the building.
I think I really need to take a break. I can't get to the shop though. Oh, I can. Okay, let's maybe check this out, see if there are any medals around. Apparently there are not. That's too bad, because I really dig the medals. Well, anyway, thanks for watching. I'm going to take a break here. And as always, if you enjoyed this video, please like, subscribe and share it. You can also leave a comment. And see you next time. Bye bye.